guys, back in the garden for today. Weather's a bit better, thank goodness. So I'm working on, in my lessons, I can imagine lots of amateur golfers have this problem. My right shoulder coming over the top, leading to a massive slice. The problem I have is it feels very different to what I'm looking at when I'm watching it now. So I'm gonna try and film a bit more and see if I can sort my right shoulder out and still manage to move my weight through the ball. Because it feels like every time I think about my right shoulder not coming over the top, I forget to move through the ball. And when I think about keeping my shoulder, when I think about moving through the ball, that's when I try and like start rushing the downswing and bringing my shoulder over the top, causing me to hook it. So yeah, that is what we're working at today. Just got my 7-iron and my trusty bed duvet sheet that we cut up and stuck on a washing line. Have to use foam balls in the garden because the real golf balls just go straight through it into our fence, and also if I miss, there's a few houses behind and we don't want to be damaging anyone's properties. So yeah, working at that today. Enjoy. Oh, how I wish I could get on a plane and fly on holiday. Okay, those last couple of swings are really weird. So I'm going to go to some partial swings with a trick that I saw first from PGA Life on the old TikTok, sticking this towel underneath my right armpit to try and keep my elbow in and get my shoulder coming underneath. Such a hunchback from my gymnastics days. I really struggle with that, not bringing my shoulder over the top. But let's do a load of partial swings using my towel. Found that last one. Right. One more set of these, and then we're on to some swings again. Just start like that, that one. Ooh, squeeze water, scoop underneath it. the last few swings I started feeling better. I still struggle with this all the time, so I'm going to work up. I can feel my shoulder aching from trying to squeeze my arm, so I'm definitely trying. So I'm going to finish up with a few more hits into the net for today, and then I'll see you all next time. Cheers. Right, last four balls of the day. Let's see if we can have a little bit of consistency. Just like that practice swing. It's always easier when there's no ball in front of you. Popped it. My tempo is very strange today. I come down far too fast, not to let the club do its work. That one felt better. The problem with only hitting into this is that I can't really tell what's happening after the ball leaves my club. Two more. I felt my shoulder a little bit by my chin. Last ball, make it a good one, Grant. Up, elbow in. That was not a good one. We cannot finish on that one. Always finish on a good one. Come on.